been about 10 years since this bar got a run, and I've never tried it on this saw, but I've always wanted to mill it, but never got around to it. So I'm going to cut it. I've got just over 6 meters. I'm going to cut it in half, so I've got 2 3-meter lengths. Hopefully it's solid enough to still be able to get a lot of wood out of. But I'll set the camera up to see how this goes. The chain is 119 drive links of RSLF, so it's a skip square. Hopefully it works.